Prep, style, finish. Product plus technique gets results. Aveda. Are you someone like Tiara with naturally curly hair who would like lush and defined frizz-free curls? Let us show you how. We'll start with Be Curly shampoo and conditioner to set the stage for shiny, healthy looking curls. We are ready to prep for styling. We'll use Be Curly Style Prep for gorgeous, perfectly formed curls without frizz. You can even use it on days when you don't shampoo to refresh your curls. Long textured hair, like Tiara's, requires 3 to 5 pumps of Be Curly Style Prep. If you have shorter hair, use 2 to 3 pumps. We apply it throughout her damp hair. Now we're ready to style Tiara's hair with Be Curly Curl Enhancer, which really intensifies the curl and boosts shine. We'll separate the hair into 2 sections, front and back. Then take a small amount of curl enhancer and stroke it through Tiara's hair, using less in the front and more in the back. Then we comb the curl enhancer through a hair with a very wide tooth comb to distribute the product evenly. Now we'll section Tiara's hair again for best results, starting at the nape of the neck and section our way up towards the crown. We twist small sections of hair into little corkscrews. We continue twisting small sections until all of Tiara's hair has been curled. If you don't have time to do your whole head, you can just twist a few sections in the front. Next, we'll put a diffuser attachment on our high-powered blow dryer and set the dryer for high heat and low speed. Then we'll turn our hair upside down and blow dry with the diffuser. When the hair is 75% dry, Tiara sits up. We continue drying and lightly bunch her hair into the diffuser to boost curl. Now Tiara has soft and luxurious curls. But if you like even more definition, you can also use a curl rod. We wrap small sections of hair around the rod and hold it briefly. Just go through the hair and do the odd piece to get a great result. Now we're ready to finish with Light Elements Texturizing Cream. We emulsify it in our hands and apply it to Tiara's hair to give it even more moisture, definition and light hold. For beautiful curls, prep, style and finish with Aveda.